Give a thumbs up. We're at the bottle shop where every week since probably our first week we ran, we placed copies of the SEMO Times right over there on the table. This morning around 11, no difference. However, this morning when our guy put the copies there, well, I'll let our friend Reggie tell you what happened.
Sheriff Dobbs followed the gentleman there and took all the papers out before anybody had a chance to get in.
I believe in law enforcement, that's what they call an eyewitness. We'll check back later.